is unveiling the next generation of military hardware, being referred to as Sentinels. They are massive, heavily armored robotic.
It is now being considered one of the worst disasters in the Midwest. The damage sustained at the nuclear power plant and surrounding area is unprecedented.
Contamination has been limited to the area around the plant. The military Sentinels have been sent in to assist cleanup and security efforts.
AI programming error causes Sentinels to disregard direct orders, putting human lives in jeopardy.
Mandatory evacuation of all towns within a 25-mile radius is in effect. It covers the Sentinels' patrol perimeter, and it...
Our thoughts and prayers are with those still trying to get out.
Kelvin, we've tried everything in our power to find you, but can't. The Exuvia protocol is activated, but you must have snuck out that night. Please, if you get this, find a way to contact us.
Yeah. Don't come any closer. I'm armed.
Kelly, no. Breathe fast. No. It can't be.
We need to get out of here right now.
I thought you were gone just like my parents.
No, you're wrong. This might seem a bit confusing, but I've been following you for quite some time now. I need to make sure that you're still doing exactly what you're supposed to.
Listen, I think you found something and you made progress on it.
Yeah, I could have made more progress with your help.
I know, this is crazy, but we need to get going.
No, I'm not coming with you. I trust you. You're out in the middle of the woods at night, all random, after being gone for years. Yeah, I'm not gonna trust you.
Calvin, I'm your best friend. I don't want to go into the specifics of, you know, some of the memories we've had, but do you not remember what happened when we were out driving in the farmlands west of here? We found this really creepy house on the hill. We had some guy following us and we didn't want to be suspicious, so we pulled off the road.
We pulled into his driveway and backed into a ditch. We were stuck out in the middle of nowhere for like 2.5 hours without a tow truck. Don't tell me you don't remember that. You're scaring me, man.
Max. Fine. We need to get going.
Kelvin? Thank God. We thought... Never mind. I have what you need. Do you have USB?
Yes.
I'm sending a zip. Install it on the device. Did you get it?
Thank you so much. I've waited for this day for a while, Father. I know working for them wasn't your fault. I miss you.
Thank you, son. It's been a rough couple years not knowing about what happened to you, but I can't imagine what you've been through.
I will see you soon.